Third down and five. The pass is caught. And what a grab. Keelan Cole got both feet down, went out of bounds when hit by Perry. A gain of 11 and a first down
by Keelan Cole. This throw, it had to be up. It was pretty good coverage overall. And Cole, who, you know, he works that inside receiver position, does an outstanding job of securing the catch.